Here we have a nice old, also German violin. It bears a label from David Christian Hopf, but we would estimate its age at early 1900s. The front has been re-varnished, and now you're going to hear the sound.